Today I'm going to show you how to whip up a really easy lip scrub using just three ingredients. The first ingredient we're going to use is brown sugar. The reason why we use brown sugar instead of regular white sugar is because it's softer, so it's gentler on the skin. The second ingredient we are going to need is honey. Just about 1 tablespoon. The third ingredient we're going to use is almond oil, a few drops of it. Combine these ingredients really, really well. Take it on a tiny spoon, put it on your finger, rub it on your lips in circular motions. The brown sugar is going to exfoliate your lips, help you get rid of dead skin. The almond oil will make your lips supple and moisturize them. It also helps with pigmentation. While what honey does is help retain moisture, it's also an antibacterial, so it sort of scrubs your lips clean. I'm gonna wash my face till I let my lips absorb the moisture from the honey and the almond oil. I'm going to use the Ultra Facial Cleanser by Kiehl's. It's great for dry skin because it doesn't strip your face of all the moisture. Now I'm just going to go wash it and hopefully by then my lips are going to be soft and supple. Brush off the sugar granules from your lips and you can let the almond oil and honey be. If you think it's too sticky for office, then just wash it off with warm water and you should be good to go. Let me know in the comments below if this home remedy worked for you and don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Tweak India.